This is gonna be good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring.
Matches like these with talent of this caliber, this is one.
And their opponents first, accompanied by Johnny Gargano, representing the way from Anaheim, California, Candice LeRae.
The WWE Universe more than ready to...
An up-and-coming talent in the women's division.
If you ask Indy Hartwell herself, Cole, she's not up and coming. Indy believes she is already main event worthy.
Tag team match underway. Bragging rights in the division on the line.
Highly competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack.
Is this ever gonna end?
I hope not.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Dangerous position with your feet tied up like that.
Hung in the tree of one.
Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here.
Candice scales all the way to the top.
She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon.
Launching.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
My goodness, that did not go as planned.
Might have been a bad plan to begin with.
What a shot.
Two.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Tiger bomb.
Three.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Whipped down the barricade.
Goes right through it.
Sliding back in. Being carried around with ease.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Her arms trapped. On a slam. Going to put this one away. Hooks the leg. Oh, using a little too much. She's still in this one. Candice gets that set right back to her. She's sent flying into the corner. Forearm. And how's that for a counter? She adjusts it and reverses it. And another counter. Sent crashing to the floor. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Oh boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
From the top rope, through the air, and connects.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Battle with the metal right now.
Nasty kick. Good timing with that reversal.
Mounted punches
and not a nasty stop to finish it off.
Four.
Right to the gut.
Six.
She goes under the ropes and back into the ring.
Nasty headbutt. Not done yet. Side suplex. Nice.
Counter by Candace. Across the ring, and a double shoulder block. Oh, right to the kidneys. This is shoulder tackle in the corner. Looking bad for her here. Predicament right here. Lands face first. Running knee. And Indy is really being knocked around here.
Hartwell needs to find that spark.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Snake eyes.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Down and across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it. Face buster!
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Bad spot for Hartwell.
Ooh, oh my, she's going for it!
Let's keep fighting. Russian leg sweep. Hartwell saves herself. Clothesline delivered.
Check to the midsection, into the hammerlock. I think we know what comes next.
Right to the heart.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Oh, rough landing. Indy denies the attack. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Ooh.
He's looking for the win.
Into a rough landing on the outside.
Uh-oh, Dragon Sleeper applied. This could be it.
Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts, but I don't know. She had to prevent herself from being severely injured. Had to tap out.
Wow, got it. Big time tag team win.
Superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
Two minds working as one in the ring to create magic. It is a beautiful thing to witness, gentlemen.